Those murders weren't mentioned once as Limestone County and Athens City Schools gave their annual State of Education address. Way 31 Stephen Dilsizian was there to find out how the district is helping the community grieve.
I'm here just outside the ballroom of Athens State. This is where Athens and Limestone County school leaders gave an update on the future of their school districts in more than 1 hour of talking. The word Elkmont was never said.
My prayers are with them.
That's all Limestone County Superintendent Dr. Tom Sisk would say when asked about the five family members who were murdered in Elkmont. But it's front and center of everyone's minds.
Tremendously in a tragic situation. Elkmont's right in the middle of my district, and I know a lot of folks in Elkmont. We have a second home in Elkmont on a farm.
State Representative Danny Crawford serves District 5. He knows there have been sad times before.
Wrecks and some illnesses. So they've gone through something like this before. Not probably as tragic as this was.
But Crawford is confident the community will be able to heal together during a time that impacted so many.
But it's something you never get over. It's something that you can get past. And I just pray that it passes quickly.
In Limestone County, Stephen Dilsizian, Way 31 News.